shouldn't have come. Now you will die.
Find me wherever the action is. Time to get some answers. Let's get this show on the road. time to get some answers. Let's get this show on the road. Take a moment and relish this with me. Soon, all will be revealed. Okay, then. Let's do this. Now keep an eye out. I'll have this linked in two shakes of a...
Warning. Lifeform pattern not recognized. Archival processing terminated. Continued interference will result in targeted response.
Whoa, that doesn't sound good. We might have a complication or two.
Security breach in progress. Analysis of historical archives. Transferred to lower priority queue. Countermeasures engaged.
Ah, you want to play hardball, eh? That's just my game. More minutes and I'll...
Threat index threshold exceeded. Celestial archive aborted. Security level heightened.
What's the good news? So that was the problem. Now I'm making progress.
Critical threat index. Void analysis diverted. Mediating sanitization.
Hang on. Nobody's gonna be sanitized as long as I have a say in it.
Thank you.
index finally worked there. Now let's get down now.
Alert. Security failsafes deactivated. Beginning memory purge.
No!
This should do the trick.
System online. Life form pattern recognized. Welcome, Grand Ronson. Query?
What do you think I'm here for? Tea and biscuits? Spill the beans already.
Tell me how the dwarves came to be. And start at the
Accessing
beginning.
Prehistoric data. Retrieved. In the beginning, Earthen were created to...
Right. I know the Earthen were made from stone to shape the deep regions of the world. But what about the anomalies? Matrix non-stabilizing and whatnot.
Accessing. In the early stages of its development cycle, Azeroth suffered infection by parasitic, necrophotic symbiotes.
Necro One, speak bloody common, will ya?
Designation, Old Guards. Old Guards rendered all systems, including Earthen, defenseless in order to facilitate assimilation. This matrix destabilization has been termed the Curse of Flesh. Effects of destabilization increased over time.
Old Gods, huh? So they zapped the Earthen with this Curse of Flesh, and then what?
Accessing. Creators arrived to extirpate symbiotic infection. Assessment revealed that Old God infestation had grown malignant. Excising parasites would result in loss of host.
If they killed the Old Gods, Azeroth would have been destroyed.
Correct. Creators neutralized parasitic threat and contained it within the host. Forge of Wills and other systems were instituted to create new Earthen. Safeguards were implemented, and protectors were appointed.
What protectors?
Designations, Aesir and Vanir, or, in common nomenclature, Storm and Earth Giants. Sentinel Loken, designated Supreme. Dragon Aspects appointed to monitor evolution of Azeroth.
Aesir and Vanir.
Okay, so the Forge of Will started making new Earthen. But what happened to the old ones?
Additional background is relevant to your query. Following global combat between Aesir and Vanir...
Hold everything. The Aesir and the Vanir went to war? Why?
Unknown. Data suggests that impetus for global combat originated with Prime Designate Loken, who neutralized all remaining Aesir and Vanir, effecting termination of conflict. Prime Designate Loken then initiated stasis of several seed races, including Earthen, Giants, and Vrykul, at designated holding facilities.
This Loken sounds like a nasty character. Glad we don't have to worry about the likes of him anymore. So if I'm understanding you right, the original Earthen eventually woke up from this stasis, and by that time, the destabil... whatever, had turned them into proper dwarves. Or at least, dwarf ancestors.
Essentially, that is correct.
Well, now, that was a lot to digest. I'm gonna need some time to take this in. Thank you.
Acknowledged, Ran Bronson. Session terminated.
Ram's got your back. Keep that metal monstrosity busy and I'll see if I can't sweet-talk this machine into helping you. The answers are here. I can feel it.
Soft, vulnerable shells. Brief, fragile life. You cannot escape the curse of flesh.
This is a wee bit trickier than before. Oh, bloody. Incoming! What in the name of Adorin did that do? Just about got it. I'll use the forge to make batches of earthen to stand guard. But our greatest challenge still remains. Find and stop Logan.